Peru is a country that is divided geographically and culturally in three different areas. One is the coast, where most of the mestizo people live. Then we have the highland, where Quechua and or Inca descendant people live. And then we have the jungle, where the most of the territory is populated by tribal societies. In the jungle, there are so many tribal groups that they speak their own language each, and they have their own cultural differences. They live in a very simple manner. They use the river as a way to get water, a place to get the fish. They use also the deeper jungle, if you can say that, to get the game. However, the fish and the game is decreasing. We can notice that there's a lot of malnutrition. The urban settings receiving the quality of services they need. As Christians, they are not there in the jungle to change the culture, but to help to improve the quality of life, to introduce the Christian faith, but without changing the culture of the indigenous population.
Uno, dos, tres.